Thank you. Thank you. That was a piece called Junebug, and a piece we've been playing for quite a few years. It's a little out of season, but never out of date. So, horrible.
Anchorman.
Yes. This next piece is generically titled An Opening. It's an improvised piece, and we'll run it on into another composition by Ralph Towner. It's the title tune from our new ECM release, a piece called Ecotopia. Thanks very much for turning out. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Ecotopia is the name, you know, the term that comes from a book of that name, I believe, refers to an area of land that between here and Anchorage or someplace. It's supposed to be ideal for, it's an ecological utopia, as long as there aren't any earthquakes or Chernobyl or anything else. It wasn't written with that in mind, but that's the title it was given. Next, we'll play another piece of Ralph's entitled King Font.
Thank you.
you. This next piece is a tune that we've been playing for many years, and people seem to never tire of it, and we seem to keep finding new places to go with it. It's a tune written by Jim Pepper, and it's called Wichitaito. Thank you.
to close the set with a piece written by Glenn Moore. Guess we should introduce ourselves. This is Glenn Moore on bass. And on percussion, Prelope Gurku. And on all the woodwinds and wind instruments, Paul McCandless. His wife Samantha, and this is called Leather Cats. Thank you.
Brazil.
See, no response whatsoever.
Thank you.
Thank you.
On our new ECM release. The album is called Ecotopia. The song is called Twice Around the Sun. It's written by Ralph Toner. This next one is also by Ralph. It appears on the self-same album. This piece is called V-Dial. Thank you.
just for all our signaling, and we come flying in here and ask and expect each sound man to take 18 channels and read our minds. So we're asking for a lot, and so forgive our gyrations. And, well, we're trying to get it right, and we're real picky. Otherwise, you wouldn't want to pay money to come and hear us. So anyway, thank you. That's called Redial. Next, an older piece by Ralph. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, a surprise time. We have this thing that we do where we, it's like closing your eyes and jumping in the pool.
Yeah.
So we're going to do that. You're invited to hop on our backs and come in. And we'll swim around for a while or sink for a while. And then we'll come on to something that's familiar to us.
Thank you. This next piece is written by Ralph, as is the previous. The previous one was Yet to Be, and this one is one he recorded on a record called Old Friends, New Friends, and the piece is entitled Beneath an Evening Sky.
Thank you.
is called Fall 77.
Thank you. Thank you.
this place for getting bigger and changing from over there to over here. We have the pleasure of going all over the country and finding places like this one where it's happening and it continues to happen and things continue to be upgraded. And there's new pianos here. And we're very thankful for your support of this place.
Thank you.
Thank you. you. Glenn Moore, Tammy Kavis, Peter Griffin, Ralph Cameron. Thank you.